Good morning, everyone. I wanted to share with you a concept that has been really helpful for a lot of people this week. So I'm going to show you this line, this squiggly line. And you can probably already guess that that is exactly the way life works, right? Sometimes you have good times and sometimes you have bad times, right? And the person I was talking to this morning said, yeah, sometimes those bad times go a lot longer than what you show there. And I totally get that. That's the same with me as well. So here's the thing. How can you control that? You can't. But we have a split second moment after something crappy happens or something good happens where we can choose how we're going to react to that thing. Are we going to be in control, in command of the environment, especially our mental one? Or are we going to let our physical circumstances, our physical environment, control us? This is the choice we all have every single second of every day. Are we going to be the victim on our knees to our circumstances, begging our circumstances to be better, pleading and cajoling and manipulating and scheming and conniving, doing whatever we can to make our physical circumstances better? Or are we going to stand back up and take mental control over our environment and say, crap may be going on, right? So maybe this line down here really is a lot longer. Maybe there is no good times going on. And from this point all the way over, it's negative. And maybe it goes down even further, right? That's the way life can be sometimes. But like I said, we do actually have the power of choice. Are we going to let this state in our life, that moment in our life, are we going to let it affect our mental environment? And I think everybody here will recognize that when we let our circumstances control us and we allow our mental environment to be negative and match that low point, when we let our mind be down here as well as our circumstances, then things get even worse. Because we're grumpy, we're frustrated, we're sad, we're depressed, whatever. We bring our mind down to the level of our circumstances, and our circumstances will stay down there. So how do we do, what do we do? What we want to do is we want to stay up here, where the circumstances, the physical evidence, the physical accoutrements of our day cannot affect us. They cannot pull us down. We're no longer the willing victim of our circumstances. Our mind is now back in our control, and we're controlling the thermostat. We're determining whether we are positive or negative each and every moment of every day. That's how people stay happy. Not because everything's great in their life, but because they're choosing to feel great inside. Choose to feel great inside today, each and every moment. We'll see you next time. Thanks for listening.